Perhaps I'm thinking about this all wrong. I don't need a teacher. I need an enemy.
Every good villain needs an antagonist.
The greatest villains have always been defined by the men that try to stop them.
Surprisingly, the person that answers back to my clues is Lucius Fox, which is fantastic because Lucius Fox is actually brilliant and someone that I can spar with.
There are lives at stake, Mr. Fox, not just your own. Now listen closely.
It ends up being this really fun game of torment that helps me identify that I am the Riddler.